I'm Sean Bean, I play Mitch Henderson. I think Mitch, his prime focus is in the on the well-being and of the astronauts who are up there, and obviously on Mark Watney. And he's a little offbeat. He's maybe not quite as conventional as the other members of the team, but nevertheless, he's very focused and he's very thorough in his work. And he is accountable as well. I'd say that for him. I think it's very easy in these kind of environments for someone to pass the buck and to put the blame onto someone else or not take responsibility. But he's very much a hands-on man, a very no-nonsense kind of guy. But that doesn't stop him from, being flexible and adapting to certain situations, especially in regards to the astronauts. That, as I said, that's his prime concern, and he's prepared to take risks and stand up to his superiors or whoever in order to for the mission to be a success, and for the lives of the astronauts. That's his main concern. This was very. Very refreshing and very challenging, and I thought it was a fantastic kind of ensemble piece. That the characters were very well drawn, very well thought out, and very funny. That's what kind of attracted me quite a lot: the humour and the kind of deadpan expressions and kind of behaviour that these characters exhibit. So, and then the story was very nail biting, and I love the fact that it was we were on Earth. In terms of us guys at NASA, and then you had the guys on Hermes on the spaceship, and you had Mark on Mars. So it was a very interesting kind of triangle, and of it, and one of the main attractions, the main reasons, is working with Ridley, who I've over the years it's been a bit hit and miss. We've kind of for one reason or another I've not been able to work with him, and I was delighted when he asked me to play the part, and it's been an absolute joy working with him and see him work as well. I think because of the nature of the piece, and it's kind of quite fraught and quite traumatic for the people, certainly for the people in space, but also for us guys that are kind of helpless in a sense. And I think it's a bit of a relief to have some humour, and I think that's what Ridley kind of brings out in the characters, just to break up that kind of the tension on occasions. The control room, that was quite a very impressive kind of set, and because I walked in, I just saw the desks with all the people around them at mission control at NASA, and then I turned around and saw this massive kind of screen, which was with all these diagrams and these pictures on, and that was pretty amazing. It was you felt like you're in a film, big film. I guess when you see the film, obviously you get that there's a very strong connection between them all. But it's almost like we're doing three films. It's like we're the first guys. We've been shot. We're doing this stuff on Earth, and then I think they do the guys in the spaceship, and I think they do. Matt Damon on Mars. So I guess we never get to meet. He's maybe at the premiere or something like that. I won't say hello.